5 Facts About Rain. The three stages in water cycle are evaporation, condensation, and precipitation. The water cycle begins when water begins to evaporate due to heat from the sun. During evaporation, water is changed from liquid to gas state. The water vapor weighs less than dry air. As water vapor continues to rise above dry air, the temperature of the surrounding air begins to cool at higher altitudes. As the temperature cools, water vapor again begins to condense from a gas back into a liquid. And small water droplets begin to form. Liquid water has unique adhesion and binding properties, allowing the water droplets to begin to adhere to small particles present in the atmosphere. When more and more water droplets collect around these particles, raindrops begin to form. The final step in the cycle is precipitation. Precipitation occurs when enough water vapor has condensed and collected, and liquid raindrops are heavier than the surrounding air. The raindrops fall back to Earth, where the water cycle ends and can begin again. Not all raindrops that fall from the sky reach the ground. Under specific conditions, sometimes rain can fall but never touch Earth. This is called phantom rain. This occurs when rain falling from cloud evaporates or sublimes as it draws closer to Earth's surface. Raindrops are usually represented in the shape of a teardrop, but this is not true in reality. When raindrops first form high up in the atmosphere, they take on a spherical shape as the water molecules bind together held by surface tension. As they begin to fall, their shape changes, while air resistance causes the bottom of the drop to flatten and curve resembling the shape of a jelly bean. Masandaram in the Meghalaya state of India takes the title for wettest place in world. An average of 11,971 millimeters rainfall every year. Antarctica is the driest location on Earth, only receiving around 6.5 inches of rain or snowfall a year. Large raindrops fall faster. Small raindrops travel at about 4.5 miles per hour, while large raindrops can travel up to 20 miles per hour. Not all raindrops are made of water. Rain also consists of sulfuric acid or methane, which can also be found on other planets in the solar system. Thank you for watching. Please like, share and subscribe our channel.